16th-ranked Richmond Spiders travel to Durham, North Carolina to square off with ACC foe the Duke Blue Devils. Late in the first quarter, Richmond's Cooper Taylor lays the big hit on Duke quarterback Sean Renfrey and forces the fumble. Brandon Scott would fall on the loose ball for the Spiders. This would put Aaron Corp and the Spider offense in business. First play of the second quarter, Corp connects with his receiver Stephen Barnett for his first career touchdown, and the Spiders take the 7-0 lead. Right before the half, the Richmond defense would come up big again. This time it was Colin Behanek with the strip, and it would fall right into the lap of Spider linebacker Darius McMillan. This would lead to a Remington Henshaw 29-yard field goal and give the Spiders a 10-7 lead into the locker room. Third quarter, Duke now up 14-10. A big third down for the Spiders as Corp finds Trey Gray across the middle, and Gray with the nice moves breaks it to the outside for a 48-yard catch and run. Richmond would cap the drive off with an 8-yard touchdown plunge by running back Kendall Gaskins, and the Spiders retake the lead 17-14. Fourth quarter, Duke back up 21-17. Corp, play action, gets it to his tight end Kevin Finney for 26 yards and a first down. Later in the drive, 3rd and 6, Corp finds Gray again, and Gray takes it inside the 10. Gray would finish with a career best 8 catches for 129 yards on the day. 4th and goal, Spiders going for it. Running back Garrett Turner would take it in for the touchdown, and the Spiders retake the lead. Duke's driving, 3rd down, but Evan Kelly would come up with a big sack for the Spiders, setting up a field goal for Duke. But it goes wide right. Duke would get one more chance to take the lead.
Again from midfield, so it'll be 60 yards. And it's not going to be even close. Had distance, but wide left, and Richmond has upset the Duke Blue Devils.